What now? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
And plates for me to carry?
I was hoping you'd say that.
I'll be going now.
Can I help you?
Yes? Anything good? Do you need something? All right, let's see what you have.
One second, guys.
master. More cups and plates for me to carry?
I don't suppose you'll... Certainly, sir. A butler's work is never done.
What now? All right, let's see what you have.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
What do you want, milk drinker?
Break the Luan Markarth, and it's off to... You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Can't believe Madanak is on the loose again. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Come back whenever you need something. through some. Got some good pieces. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
I don't claim to be the best. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? All right, then.
Something you need. What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Thank you very much for your business.
Oh, what is it? All right, let's see what you have.
I need to ask you to stop. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. You and me, take a look. do come back.
What now? All right, let's see what you have.
And plates for me to carry?
Certainly, sir. It's been so much fun.
Imperial, take a look. Remember, I'll give you
I don't the suppose
best deal.
Certainly,
I
sir.
Try and...
I'll be going now.
Do you have guns? I've heard you may act. Good work. A simple job, but it keeps the coin rolling in. Here's your share. Until next time.
The elves take your homes, your businesses, your children.
It was you convinced the Jarl to trap that dragon in the keep. And by Izmir, it actually worked.
And what does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing. The Imperial machine.
You know, since Cardlack's funeral, the Skyforge feels more awake. It's always been said that the souls of the heroes of old are what gives Skyforge Steel its strength. But I think the Forge knows the greatness of Cordlach's soul. I can't really explain, but it feels like it's young. I'll wager it could now forge metal the likes of which hasn't been seen since eras long forgotten. I'm eager to try.
Gods be praised.
More cups and plates for...
I live to serve. It's been so...
Whiterun belongs to the true sons of Skyrim now, just as it...
Gods be praised.
be done.
I don't suppose I always dreamt of being a pack mule. It's been so much fun.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
Gods be praised.
Until next time.
Do you need something? Anything good?